just so great to see this place packed. It's been a lifelong dream of creating a space where everybody can gather and share. Doesn't matter what color, what shape, how old you are, we're just people. We all have a heart, and we're all sunflowers.
I'm here with Linda Dallaire, who is the event coordinator here at the Sunflower Center. Linda, happy anniversary.
Thank you. Our second year.
2 years here in Petaluma.
We are so happy to be here in Petaluma.
And what a way to celebrate. Tell us a little bit about the day today and just the events that have been going on. You were behind helping coordinate all of this, correct?
Not today.
Not today?
Not today, no. Lydia. It was all Lydia today.
Wow.
It was all her friends that she called and asked to please show up. So we started with Kirtan at noon, and then we went into some music that we recorded from a concert we had here, a reggae concert, and then capoeira and everything.
Wow.
And now we have a big drum circle out there.
I just came from out there. Just what kind of events you like to have here?
We like everything that's social. So we like community gatherings here. We have lectures, we have concerts, we have open mic, we have massage throughout the day. We're going to be starting yoga now.
Wow.
And we'll also be having capoeira lessons here. So anything that is within the community, from the very young to the very old, everyone is welcome. And we invite people to reach out to us. And if you're interested in doing something here, we'd love to talk to you.
Well, thank you so much. And I just wish you the best.